if he doesn't want to.
Still haven't swapped the names.
Oh, there you go.
Still haven't swapped. There you go.
There we have it.
And then we're in. So I think Craig will want to play this as dry as possible. Just stay back, keep Drew out of his range. Drew tends to jump in a lot when he kind of doesn't feel like he's getting any ground. So Craig just needs to wait for him to do that and then punish him every time he tries. Not go for a random stuff like that.
They have indeed chose Craig's favourite stage, which he likes to call the Crowley stage.
Excellent, finishes his combo. Fails his meaty overhead. Craig gets a punish out of it, and then he also fails his meaty. Must be that 6.5 frames of lag. Excellent, now Craig's out the corner. Oh, Craig has given up the corner immediately.
Has his entire meter there as well.
Yeah, he should have. He maybe should have supered. He might regret that.
Popped it.
Let's see what. I think he should just try and get this over with. Should have DP'd to end it. Oh,
no, there we go.
Absolutely should have used his meter when he had the chance.
Very tight, yeah.
I think it's been kind of. It's not been very one-sided. I think it's been a pretty even match so far. So I think Craig can still keep this in. He just needs to kind of stop doing a lot of unsafe moves. Keep him away. Once possible.
Both drop small things as well.
Random air throw for some reason. Drew's making a lot more use of the Ken's overhead recently, especially on meaty. So if he misses it, it's a bit of a pain. But it seems like he's doing all right. I don't respect the random moonsaults from across the screen. Don't think it's a very good idea. A good player will be able to DP out of the air. And Ken's only 3-frame normal being used to its fullest extent. The tattoo, he can punish that, but fails it. I think he knows he can punish it, he just got the timing wrong. Oh, that's not good. Yep, that's going to be game one to Drew. Unfortunate, a drop combo.
Getting two pretty close matches there.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, I want to see Craig try and bring it back here. I think he's still got a chance.
I think Craig's been struggling to get out of his combos in general, so I think that's sitting in the back of his game as well.
Excellent start. And Drew is making a lot of use out of the... getting a lot of use out of the 3-frame light kick tattoo. I think he just Craig just needs to let him hue it and then punish it when he does it. But unfortunately, I think he's a bit too aggressive for that. Needs to punish this. Big damage. Yes.
Excellent.
Yeah.
I think that's the sort of thing both these guys need to try and finish out.
Yep. Just play at his own pace. He doesn't need to get involved or anything. Punish that. Very good. Much better game from Craig this time. Just one more hit should do it. Just want to see some crouching forwards and a shoot goal. Oh, that's it.
Take this here.
I don't know why you wouldn't just do a heavy attack,
tight.
Just in case.
Very tight.
I see he's seen some Twitch streams with Nash before, opening with Sonic Scythe and forward heavy punch. Excellent block strings. Oh, it's a punish pistol. Oh, this is sloppy from both players. Almost in stun, but he's losing it.
Very lucky.
Oh, very good. Got him in the corner. Just need to keep him there, but he's out. Oh, very good anti-air. Not a lot of anti-airs in this game, but you like to see them when they happen. Excellent.
Excellent.
That ties it up 1-1. I think Drew was kind of a bit shaken that game. He just kind of didn't really get anything going. Too many unsafe tattoos, too many random jump-ins.
Yeah, Craig started to manage to get his combos together, get the punishes, which I think has been the key thing missing for both players here.
Oh, very good air. Very good job confirmed. Craig told me he's been having a lot of trouble with that. So, good job for getting it done. Still in a block high or blocking those cross-ups. Needs to punish that. Very good. Again, very sloppy. Both players could have punished that. damage. Gonna go for another throw, what's up? Oh, I think Craig expected a throw there. And that's match point for Drew. Let's see if Craig can pull anything off here. Not much of a fireball game from either player. I think it would be a smart idea to kind of just keep the rhythm for Nash to use his fireballs more.
And give him the opportunity to keep him back as well.
Oh. That's a punish. You could have done better than that. Just get out of there, I guess. Oh, very good. Not looking super hot, but still got a chance. Oh, no, it's over. That's through 2-0, 2-1 against Tiny. I think both players played very well.